to change my Christmas list. There's one big thing I missed. You see, my daddy's working far away from here. And you know, Santa, I asked for a Barbie doll and a brand new soccer ball, but I traded all for just one gift this year. Bring him home, Santa.
A soldier's Christmas is difficult, but it is also filled with pride and love for his country.
He will miss his family, but knows his is protecting their freedom.
Because of the sacrifices he and his family have made,
we have the freedom of choice.
Whether the choices we have made are right or wrong does not matter. We can pray and worship with the religion of our choice, or we can choose not to.
Again, that is our choice.
We have the freedom of speech.
We can say what we want about politics, religion, government, and even each other without persecution.
We even have the freedom of not supporting our country.
All due to sacrifices made by our soldiers today and yesterday, many have paid their price and will continue to pay the price.
Thank you to our soldiers and your families for the sacrifices you've made.
A soldier's Christmas may be difficult, but my heart is filled with pride and joy for the sacrifices a soldier has made for me.
Merry Christmas from our family to yours.
Merry Christmas, guys.